Good morning, Constitution High School. Today is Election Day, a day that culminates the long process of several of your classmates competing for your affection and ultimately votes. They have each prepared several videos for you to view in a last-ditch effort to convince you that they are worthy of your vote. Make sure that you're paying attention as you're going to decide the fate of our school as you select this year's student body representatives.
And that's like stuff that you can't just grasp.
Right,
you
got
to work hard for that. So
yeah,
I'm always going to be pushed to be good. And to get to that place, awesome stuff happens. So I'm just in an awesome mood all the time.
Hard work, effort, these are the things that the 2021-2022 student government did not give us. You know who will. Santino Grant, he works for the people. The people don't work for him.
Jamia always wears con, so I wear con.
Jamia's outgoing, so then you need to come with my shell more.
Jamia told me to be kind, so I'm being kind. Here you go.
Do I consider myself being the best president at our school? Yes, yes I do. Do I plan to make our school better by making new things and changing new things? Yes, yes I do. Miss Rob!
You're mine. And we belong.
We have to do something and we have to do it now.
Bless you. Who's love that? Just for that.
Hello? Yeah. Alright. You want speaker?
And I'm ready to become the next president.
And vice president.
A vote for us to be a vote for your future. If you want to go and take a ride with me, we dream women in the bowl with the goldies. So why do I live
this way? So you should definitely vote for Kavons and Abby. They're the sweetest people. They're so responsible, and I feel like they're really in tune with the needs and wants of the students.
Vote for Kavons and Abby.
You should vote for Kavons and Abby for president and vice president because I think our school would be in good hands with them in leadership positions. They're both very dedicated students. And they are responsible, they work hard, and I think that they would lead our school in the right direction.
I would just like to say that Kavons and Abby will make a wonderful president and vice president for Constitution High School. I have the pleasure of teaching Kavons here.
As we prepare for our candidates to present their speeches, let me take a moment to let you know what will be happening next. Each of you will have the power to decide the next phase of our school's history. Who will you choose to lead our student body? Who do you feel is the best suited to enact the change that you want? Who will you vote for? Keep this in the back of your mind as you listen to each candidate express why they feel they are the best for the job and deserve your vote.
A treasurer takes control of money, funding, and keeping the school financially stable. By being in this position, I want to be able to make sure that Constitution High School is well prepared for improvement as far as our finances. In addition to that, also want to make sure that things such as fundraising for clubs and events are always possible. My vision as your future treasurer is that our school can become a more ordered structure so we can all use this place in a more positive manner.
Hi, my name is Abby, and I'm running for vice president. You should vote for me and Kavance because we are hardworking and reliable. The students of Constitution High School can count on me and Kavance to change the school to fit the wants and needs of the students. We will try our best to listen to the students and take all their suggestions and ideas into consideration. I am the best candidate for this position because I will be active in student government and take action if problems occur.
Hello, I'm Santino Grant. I'm running for the 2022-2023 presidency. The reason I'm running is because this school needs some help. Last year, there were no changes. This year, I'll make sure that there's changes that we want, the people. The main question I get asked is, what do I want changed? Every single lunch on Wednesdays during fifth and fourth period, me and an associate will be down there asking you what you want changed. Ideas, concerns, problems, anything will be open. We will make sure that we hear from everyone in the student body. And this is the main goal. This type of communication is something that is required to happen if we want change at this school. And I can promise that without a doubt. We will have a voice. This is Santino Grant. Have a great day. I the people, for the people, we the people.
Hi, Constitution High. My name is Jamia Mathis. I believe that I'll make an excellent candidate because I envision Constitution High as a school that is progressive and innovative. I would like to insist in taking our school to the next level. I want to make Constitution High a place where excitement and education meet. I have outstanding communication skills, and I feel I'll make an excellent leader. I have always maintained good grades and much more. I will advocate for all sports teams to have new uniforms. I will also create a social events club that plans events after school to promote the student body. I will also implement suggestions or a comment box where students anonymously write comments to change our school, such as dances, spirit weeks, and trips. As many of y'all know, I am an outgoing person, and I'm not scared to change anything about our school. I just believe I will make a great president because my goal is to make everyone at Constitution High voices be heard and issues be addressed. In conclusion, vote for Jamia Mathis as president.
Hello, students and faculty of Constitution High School. My name is Kavon Snape, and I'm running to become your next president of our school. As many of you know, our school can use some changes, whether it's due to the dress code or the events we do as a school community. We must elect a leader that is willing to fight for the changes and make sure those changes are met. And I believe that I'm the best candidate to do so. One of the most important keys of being a leader is being able to listen. As the leader of our school, I will make sure I listen to all and all voices are heard. We must stay united as a school community. So let's unite and vote for Abby and I to become your next president and vice president. Thank you.
Constitution High School, it's your time to vote. Your teacher's going to give you the link to cast your vote. Choose wisely as you're giving the power to those who are elected. You have until the end of advisory to vote. And good luck to all the candidates.